finally, someone picked up the phone. I am so glad to see somebody else made it out of the television alive. I do not have much time to talk, so I'm going to make this quick. Listen, turning the director off does not do anything if you really want to get out of this place safely. His replacement actors will just get the remote over when you've done to him. So it's completely useless, I'm afraid. Long story short, you are still not safe. I have to hide. I'm going to hang up the phone now, but before I go, let me unlock the main office doors for you. Good luck. I'll talk to you soon. Alright, goodbye. Hello again. I have a little more time to talk. First of all, I am in the building security office, so I can see you on the cameras. There is actually a camera in the room you're in right now, so feel free to wave at it. Anyways. Director is awake again and is letting things from the TV world into the real world. Now, if you want to get out of here alive, I need you to listen to me. It's called the living. Can't keep talking. It's not like you can carry the phone everywhere. But I'm watching you on the cameras. Okay, maybe that's not so much of an assurance, but at least I'll see if you're still alive. Anyways, I'm going to hang up on the phone now, so stay safe, and good luck. Hello? Are you there? You're getting so close to escaping. This next section seems a bit difficult. There seems to be something running through the halls in this section, but I can't quite identify what it is. Once you get past the section, it should be pretty easy. Good luck. You're going to need it.